from class 2nd Daisy. My poem is The Rainbow Fairies. Two little clouds one summer day went flying through the sky. They plumped their heads. They went so fast. They plumped their heads and both began to cry. Old Father Sun looked out and said, "Oh ho, never mind, my dears. I will send my fairy folk to dry your falling tears." Thank you. Have a nice day.
My name is Siddhant. Today I will recite a poem. I can talk with a friend. I can walk with a friend and share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend. I can stay with a friend and learn with a friend and explain. Thank you.
Me with an aunt, John, Zach and Daisy. Today I am going to recite a poem, The Furry Home. If I were a mouse and wanted a house, I think I would choose my new red shoes. Furry edges for inside, what a lovely place to hide. Thank you, have a nice day.
Good morning everyone, my name is Samisha Lal. Read Pathania Campus Public School, Class 2Daisy. My topic is with a friend. I talk with a friend. I can walk with a friend. And share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend. I can stay with a friend. I can read with a friend and explain. I can eat with a friend. Bye bye. Thank you, Vanessa.
My Sakti Alavat from class 2nd Daisy poem, The Furry Home. If I were a mouse and wanted a house, I think I would choose my new red shoes for furry edges for inside, but a lovely place to hide. I did not travel. I did not roam. Just sit on my furry home. Thank you.
My name is Shreya from class 2nd Daisy. Today my topic is with a friend. I can talk with a friend, I can walk with a friend and share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend, I can learn, stay with a friend, I can learn with a friend, I can love and explain.
My name is Anshul from class 2nd Daisy. My topic is The Rainbow Fairies. Two little clouds one summer's day went flying through the sky. They went too far, they bumped their heads and both began to cry. Old Father Sun looked out and said, "Oh, never mind, my dears. I will send my little fairy flock to dry your falling tears." Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Palak from class 2nd Daisy. My topic is with a friend. I can talk with a friend. I can walk with a friend and share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend and stay with a friend and learn with a friend and explain. I can eat with a friend.
My name is Mike. I read in second Daisy. I read a poem. My poem name is With a Friend. I can talk with a friend. I can walk with a friend and share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend and stay with a friend and learn with a friend and explain. Thank you.
Hello friends, my name is Anvi Rohila. My role here is 22 mark points. If I wear a mask and when take a hat, I think I want to manage that just funny edges for inside, but a lovely place to hide. If not travel, if not room, just accept in my opinion. Thank you very much.
Good morning. My name is Ayudagar. My topic is with a friend. I can talk with a friend. I can walk with a friend and share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend and stay with a friend and learn with a friend, explain. I can eat with a friend and compete with a friend and even sometimes disagree. I can ride with a friend and take pride with a friend. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning. My name is Prikshit, second Deji. Today my topic is my dream vacation. My dream vacation is Nicobar Island. I want to swim with fishes in blue water. There are most beautiful sandy beaches of this planet. It is a real paradise. Hope my dream come true. Thank you.
मेरा नाम दक्षा. मैं टू डेज का स्टूडेंट हूँ. मैं आपको एक पोएम सुनाने जा रहा हूँ. टोटल लेडी क्लाउड वन समर डे. टू लेडी क्लाउड वन समर डे. वेन फ्लाई फोर द स्काई दे वेंट सो फार दे बम्पेड देयर हेड एंड बिकॉज़ रन.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Ridhima from class 2nd AZ. My topic is my fury home. If I was a mouse and wanted a house, I think I would choose my new red fury edge. But inside, what a lovely place to hide. I don't travel, I don't roam. Just sit in my fury home. Thank you. Have a nice day.
My topic is with the friend. I can talk with a friend. I can walk with a friend and share umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend and stay with a friend and learn with a friend.
My name is Ansh from the second Daisy. My topic with a friend. I can take with a friend. I can walk with a friend and learn my and share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend. I stay with a friend and learn with a friend and explain. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Vidhan Maring from class 2nd Daisy. My topic is the free home. If I were a mouse and wanted a house, I think I would choose my new red shoes. Free access, fur inside, what a place, lovely to hide. I I don't travel. I don't roam. Just sit in my free home.
Hello everyone. My name is Sarthak Balana. I read in class 2nd AZ. Today my topic is with the friend. I can talk with the friend. I can walk with the friend. I can share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with the friend. I can stay with the friend. I can learn with the friend. And explain. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Raja. Last 2nd AZ. My topic is the furry home. If I were a mouse and wanted a house, I think I would choose my new red suit. Furry eggs for inside. What is the biggest to hide?
Respected ma'am and my dear friends, my name is Samarth. I read in class 2nd AZ. Today I recite a poem with the friend. I can talk with the friend. I can walk with the friend and share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with the friend and stay with the friend and learn with the friend and explain. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello, my name is Manik Sahu. I read in class 2nd. My topic is the little plant. In the heart of a seed, buried deep so deep, a dear little plant lay fast asleep. With shade the white shine.
Good morning. My name is Raja. I am 2nd AZ class. In the heart of a seed, but deep so deep, a dear little plant lay fast asleep, wakes at the sunshine and peep to the light, wakes at the voice of the raindrops, bright the little plant heard and it rose to see what a wonderful outside world might be.
Good morning, today I am from class 2nd AZ. I am recite a poem on the topic the furry home. If I were a mouse and wanted a house, I think I would choose my new red shoes. Furry eggs were inside. What a lovely place to hide. I would not roam. I would not travel. Just sit in my furry home. The poet J.M. Westrum. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning. I am Bhavya. My topic is the furry home. If I were a mouse and wanted a house, I think I would choose my new red shoe. Furry edges for inside. What a lovely place to hide. I would not travel. I would not roaming. Just sit in my furry home. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Abhimanyu Rohri. I study in 2nd AZ. Today my topic is with a friend. I can talk with a friend. I can walk with a friend. Share my umbrella in the rain. I can play with a friend and stay with a friend and learn with a friend and explain. Thank you. Have a nice day.